Hello everyone, welcome to the maths class. We have started with the chapter quadratic equations. In this chapter we have already discussed quadratic equations by discriminant method, quadratic equation by completing the square method, equations reducible to quadratic form also. Now today our objective is sum and product of roots of a equation. This is the new topic. So, in sum and product of roots of a equation, there are two types are there. So, in the first type, this chart is going to clear you. First of all, in type 1, what is given to you and what you have to find. So in the type 1, quadratic equation is given to you. Ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. In this form, equation is given. We have to find sum and product of roots. Now what is sum of root? Sum of root formula is here minus b upon a. We have to take values from this equation. And product of roots formula is c upon a. So, second type is when roots are given. Let alpha and beta are the roots, suppose. Then roots are given. First of all, roots, sum of root equals to sum of that two values, and product of root means multiply both the root. So these roots are given. We have to add these roots and multiply these roots. And we have to form the equation, and the equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. So these things you have to remember, what is given and what we have to find. Now our first type is, in the first type, quadratic equation is given and we have to find sum and product. Now, the given equation, compare with ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. From here, value of a is 2, b equals to minus 5 and c equals to 4. Now, sum of roots formula is minus b upon a. Now, fill the value of b and a is there. Then, after solving, answer is 5 upon 2. Now, second one, product of roots. So, formula is c upon a. Now, fill the values. Value of c is 4 and value of a is 2. After cutting, answer is 2. So, this is the type 1 when equation is given and we have to find sum and product of roots. Now, type 2. Form the equation. Type 2, roots are given and we have to form the equation. So, in this type, sum of the roots. Roots are 2 and 3. So, 2 plus 3 equals to 5. And product of roots, 2 multiply 3 equals to 6. Now, equation is x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now fill the value of sum of roots is 5 and product of root is 6. So answer is x square minus 5x plus 6 equals to 0. This is the type 2. So some more examples related to type 2. When roots in the form of iota, 2 iota and 3 iota. First step is same, sum of roots 2i plus 3i equals to 5i. And product of roots, 2 3s are 6, iota into iota is iota square. We know that iota square value is minus 1. So equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now fill the value of sum of roots is 5 iota and product of roots is minus x. So required equation is x square minus 5 iota x minus 6 equals to 0. Now one more example. When roots are 3 plus under root 7 upon 4 and 3 minus under root 7 upon 4. Now first step is same. Sum of roots. Here denominator is same. So 3 plus under root 7 plus 3 minus under root 7 upon 4. Here under root 7 with plus sign. Here with minus sign. Now these values are finished. Now 3 plus 3, 6 upon 4. After cutting, answer is 3 upon 2. Now second one, product of roots. Here this is in the form of a plus b and a minus b. So formula is a square minus b square. So 3 square is 9 and under root 7 whole square is 7 and 4 into 4 equals to 16. So 9 minus 7 is 2. So 2 upon 16 answer is 1 upon 8. So equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now fill the values. The required equation is x square minus 3 upon 2x plus 1 upon 8 equals to 0. Now students, you are able to do related sums of this topic. Before starting the worksheet given in SNAP homework, you must go through the links guided in the SNAP homework. Thank you and have a nice day.